Hello. Yeah, just 10 minutes. Last night's hangover is still on. Wait. Hey, here is new game for you. Come join me. The link is given below. Oops. Okay. Hello user, since you have accepted our terms and conditions of the game, you have to now perform 10 interesting tasks, and tasks will be sent to you each day by SMS. Thank you. Welcome to the game. This is your first day. Your first task is to write your name in a paper and send it to me. Hurry up, waiting. Have you complete the syllabus?
No.
You are a topper and you have not?
No, I haven't.
I have seen you that day in a car wearing a red dress.
Yeah.
You are looking beautiful. Are you going to date?
That? No. 1 minute.
Welcome to the third day. Now it is becoming more interesting, right? The tasks will become more harder.
Your third task is to sit under the sun for the whole day. Not very dark. My eyes open you and you are bound by your terms and conditions. Have a good day. What?
Good job. Now wait for the fourth task. Don't be nervous. Goodbye.
Good. You are close enough to the last round. This is your fifth task. You need to slap any stranger you see in the road. What? Nice, isn't it? Good. Now you are ready for your seventh task. Now it will become a bit hard but interesting. Again, you need to walk in the middle of the road for a minute. Don't be nervous because it's just a game. Enjoy. Just a game. You are bound to. I have all information regarding you and also your family.
Again, another message. Seriously.
You stay away from your parents in a hostel. I know everything about you. I will tell you your secrets in social media. I will kill you and your parents both if you do not do the tests. Now it's up to me. What? Finally, the last good girl. Now it's your last task. Hope you enjoyed and hold the journey. Your last task is to get freedom from life and depression you are having. You have to jump from the terrace of the building. Goodbye. Steve. Thank you. Thank you.